Soon, all of the alchemist's knowledge will be mine!
Detective, you must stop him. He's decided to do a spell that will break down the barrier between the underworld and the land of the living. Neither of us will be able to deal with the monsters that break through. There's an ancient amulet buried with my ashes in our family crypt. It will help you. This is one of the keys to the crypt. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Detective, you're like an insect, one I need to squash. There's no way you can beat me. Ha! How do you like that? Ha! How do you like that? Ha! How do you like that? Have you had enough? Have you had enough? You won't win. Have you had enough? Ha! How do you like that? You won't win. Ha! How do you like that? You won't win. You won't win. You won't win. Ha! How do you like that? 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 Have you had enough? You won't win. Have you had enough?
You have meddled with forces beyond your understanding. Because you have shattered the balance between the living and the dead, you must pay with your life. You shall never return to the land of the living.
He's finally gone. He didn't get to me, but he managed to break through the wall with his spell. We won't be able to hold off the evil that breaks through for long. You're the only one who can stop all of this. Only someone with a pure heart can travel to the dark side, and you've already proven yourself worthy. Here's the missing page. It contains the spell to open the portal. My grandson and I will both help you.